Doing any work in it. What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Fine. I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes. Bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly.
Just hire you.
Whatever you're planning, plans gotta change. I can't, won't let you hurt these people.
I'm not here to hurt anyone except that scoundrel Bertram. Came to me unbeckoned a half year back. Said he'd betray who's worth looting for a share in the takings, of course. But sometime on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men because of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. Give my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!
Welcome to Honeyfell, traveller. Holofernes Myersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Any relation to Rico Myersdorf?
Yes. My youngest son. Sadly, he fled the family business. Went to seek fortune in the big city.
Why do you ask? Do you know him?
Yeah, we've met. But that's not why I'm here. Came about the notice you posted.
It's the Apiarian Phantom. It's ravaging my hives.
A as far as my reward's concerned.
Honeyfell's not been generating the revenues of old since the Phantom appeared. Would you be willing to reduce your price? Oh, as you wish. Fail to rid us of the Phantom and we'll go belly up anyway. I shall look upon your fee as an investment.
So it's a deal?
It is. It is.
You do realize this Apiarian Phantom? Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite. Blue lips, frost in his hair, and dead bees lay all around him.
Where'd the Phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea it was an Apiarian Phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. If you mismanage the bees' offerings, the Phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees, so that no one can use these noble creatures for a noble purpose.
Sick to your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanians.
So the Phantom's from Nilfgaard.
This is the place. Here's where the Phantom killed the farmhand.
Maybe it left some tracks. Syrian Phantom's got large feet. And it's pretty damn heavy. Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees. Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died. Wonder where these clues will lead me. Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on. squeeze through here. Gotta find another way in. It's locked.
I've got the key right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out of coin. It's been standing half finished since.
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there. Phantom was a hound of the Wild Hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the Wild Hunt as well.
About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the Hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house. It's hardly compensation for your losses, but at least the Hound won't destroy any more hives.
Thank you, Witcher. It's true. Nothing like hiring a specialist.
For today, boys. Let's go home. The big day tomorrow.
Placed an illusion here.
Oh! good, no evil, only pain. Seems you are bleeding.
got a snake's tail as well.
Molly didn't need inventive. She needed attentive. Average, run-of-the-mill girl. Give her a smile. Notice her shoes. Let her chat about her a bit.
See you, Dandelion. Something stinks. Decomposing flesh. Human flesh.
Johnny!
Whoa there, Rue.
some.
Thank you.
Not your lucky day.
What?
Show me what you have in store. So long. You're gonna make me wait.
Thank you.
on, Roach. So fast, Roach. Go, go.
What a bastard it is! Some.
some.